This is a majorly requested video. I have been taking mad heat for these videos, but keep sharing my videos, keep giving me more exposure. It's all good, man. But as you can see from the title of the video, we are reacting to the supposed more mellow side of Nicki Minaj. This is called Grand Piano, and I mean, like, so many people are recommending this song. There's no music video to it, as far as I'm aware, it's just a lyric video. So apparently this is her more mellow side, because I did like her vocals in the last song, which I done. I can't remember what it was called, but her vocals did sound good. Without any further ado, let's just jump into it. This is Nicki Minaj, Grand Piano, lyric video, first reaction. See, I don't know what to say, because I feel like if I say that I don't like it, I'll get in trouble. And if I say I do like it, I'll probably get in more trouble, because people are like, oh, we're changing him. But I actually have fucking goosebumps listening to this. I can't actually bring myself to process that this is Nicki Minaj, the same person who makes songs like Super Bass. You people were right in the comment section to say that this really shows off her vocals, because I did not fucking expect this from her. Fair assessment to say that Nicki Minaj is somewhat of the female equivalent to Chris Brown. From the very little research I've done on her music, the versatility that she shows, like, she seems to be very talented in every sense. I mean, like, this is like a full-on ballad song, and then she can do the whole hip-hop side of thing as well. I'm filming here.
You're not.
What part of I'm filming did you not understand, or?
No,
I'm
relaxing.
All right, apologies everyone. My dad came in after me telling him not to, and lost my train of thought completely, so I don't even know what I was saying. Something about the ballad. Yeah, her versatility is insane. So I'm just gonna keep playing, sorry. This is obviously like a ballad about a heartbreak, and Nicki Minaj not someone I'd really have associated with sad songs, but obviously I was wrong, and I'm holding my hands up to say that, like, she obviously does have another side, but I still think that what everyone said was just completely taken so much out of context. But like I said, keep sharing the video. If you're gonna hate on it, you're gonna hate on it. But yeah, I will be objective in my music choices, and that was impressive. Like, her voice is really good. I did not expect that at all from her. And like I keep saying, like, I've only ever heard, which is fair, because I've only ever been, if you're not a big Nicki Minaj fan, or a barb, as people, barbs, I think that's what they refer to themselves as, you wouldn't be familiar with this side of her music, because this only has 7 million views, granted only 7 million, but I mean, you'd only hear the really mainstream songs with hundreds of millions of views from her if you are not invested in her life. Whereas people who are obviously invested in her music will listen to these songs, which are not so mainstream, and they'll obviously have a much bigger understanding of Nicki Minaj and the style of music that she can actually create. She's not only one-dimensional, which is what I thought originally, but I'm starting to change my opinion now because I've done some research, and I'm still being objective. Like, I'm not going to come back out and say, oh, I still don't like her, because when I actually do enjoy her, because I was getting the hairs on my arm just standing up there listening to that, because she has an unbelievable voice, and I'm not just going to lie about that for the sake of annoying a few people. But regardless, people are just going to get annoyed by my opinion anyway, so what can you do? But yeah, that was very impressive. If people want to see me do more Nicki Minaj, it's going to come down to just letting me know. That's the only way I can kind of gauge if people want to see it. Very impressed by that. I'm sure people will have so many more suggestions for me to do. So let me know in the comment section down below. And another good way of me gauging on whether people want to do it is if you see a comment in the comment section that you want me to... If you see a comment in the comment section of like a song that someone wants me to react to, and you agree with them, instead of just commenting the exact same comments, just like their comment, and then I can see a lot of thumbs up votes, and then I'll know how many people want to see me do it. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be the video. Make sure to drop it a like, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and as always, thank you so much for watching. Appreciate all the feedback lately, and yeah, that's gonna be me. I'll see you in the next video.